So here's just a quick introduction to three more kinds of mutes. There's the straight mute, which is here. This is used mostly in classical music and band music. Those of you who play a lot of that are probably most familiar with that. This is a cut mute, and of course these come in many different varieties from several different companies. And this here is a version of a bucket mute. Now, I'll start with this. So normally the bucket mute, at least when this mute first showed up, actually looked like a bucket, and it was put over the end of your bell. You can still find them this way. I find that's kind of a hassle to deal with, especially on the bandstand. So I use this Joral bucket mute. The nice thing about this is that it goes right into the end of your bell, and it has a very similar sound. In fact, I tend to like the sound a little better. With most mutes, in order to avoid them falling out, give a little breath in the end, twist it in, and there you go. This tune that I'm going to use for two of these mutes anyway is a tune that I've used before. It's a Dizzy Gillespie tune called Burke's Works, and I'm just going to do the first couple phrases. So here's a version with the bucket mute. Okay, so there's the bucket mute. This next mute is a cut mute. You can also find mutes that have components to them. For example, a straight mute, and then you can snap a cup on the bottom to it, and it turns into a cut mute. I seem to like the ones that actually are standalone mutes, so this is a Hume and Berg cut mute. And here's the same excerpt with the cut mute. You'll notice that first bucket mute had kind of an echoey, big sound to it. This is a little more intimate sound. This is one of my favorite mutes. So this is the cut mute, same little excerpt. Okay, so there's the cut mute. And last but not least, here's the straight mute. The straight mute, I'm going to do a different excerpt. This excerpt is actually in All About Trumpet, and I've got some great classical players playing it from Northwestern University. And this is an excerpt from from Debussy's Fêtes, from the Nocturnes. And this is the first part, just the first couple bars of it. So there you go. Give these mutes a try. They're not cheap, but you can get them. Some of them for under $20. Some of them, like the bucket mute, are up to $60, $70. But they're a great investment. They last a long time if you take care of them, and they're a lot of fun to work with, and people seem to really like them. So have fun, and good luck.